top.
Engaging thrusters, initiating ascent sequence.
Von warships approaching off our starboard bow.
Target phasers, full spread.
We're airborne.
What altitude do we need on this planet, Tom, before we can go to warp?
We'll have to clear the thermosphere. 280 kilometers at least.
Shields at 92%.
Phasers.
We've disabled four of their ships.
They've launched another 39 vessels.
Evasive maneuvers.
It's no use. They're closing on all sides.
Direct hit to the port thrusters.
We're losing altitude.
Reroute emergency power. We need to get into orbit.
Targeting sensors offline. Switching to manual.
Harry, can you open a secure channel to the Toray ships in orbit?
Yes, ma'am, but that would give away our position. They could lock on with plasma charges.
I think it's time we reacquaint a couple of old friends. Hail them.
Voyager's shields are weakening, but they're gaining altitude again. They're approaching the thermosphere.
Launch another squadron.
We've got nine more fighters on our tail.
Aft shields down to 20%.
Captain, the Toray are responding.
Put them through.
What do you want?
I've got a proposition for you.
No more talk. Prepare to be boarded.
Tell me, have you been picking up weapons fire?
We have detected some unusual energy signatures, yes.
That's because we're under attack by the Vaudoir.
Impossible. They were destroyed centuries ago.
Some of us have survived.
They've got over 200 ships. They said something about wanting their subspace corridors back. I suggest we join forces and try to neutralize the threat here and now. What's more important to you? Deleting the records of a Federation ship that means you no harm, or defending yourselves against hundreds of Vaudoir fighters who are determined to invade your underspace? I suggest you pick your enemy.
Our sensors can't penetrate the atmosphere. How can we fight an enemy we can't see?
We have access to one of their surveillance satellites. We could use it to transmit their vital coordinates to you.
If this is a deception...
Having trouble establishing a link with the satellite. Our sensor array took heavy damage.
I could access it from the underground control chamber. Transport me there. Not all of my people are stuck in the past, Captain.
Tuvok, go with him.
We've impacted their hull. There are breaches in progress on two decks.
They'll have to reroute power from their shields to seal them. They'll have no choice but to put down. Have our ground forces ready.
Thrusters are failing. We're losing altitude.
Tuvok status. Tuvok.
I've lost a signal.
All hands, this is the captain. Initiate emergency landing procedures and arm yourselves. If the Vaudoir board this ship, we'll fight them hand to hand if we have to.
Once we've secured Voyager, execute the